Hi guys, this is 2007 Toyota Prius with the PO code P0A93 for the inverter cooling system performance. Okay, so for this code you have to replace one of these two pumps. If you buy the original one, it's gonna be better. From Toyota, this is the part number. This is the pump and the three-way pump is on this side. So if you want to open it, you have to open the fender from this side. You have to open the bolt for the bumper. Move the bumper forward. Take all the connectors for the headlights. Take the headlight assembly out. This is the easiest way, okay? Because if you try to put the shortcut or do some kind of job, you will give yourself a very hard time. So this is the pump. This is a three-way pump. And this is the other one.